Marked it up at 20 mil by 40 mil. Easy peasy. That don't look right. Let's check that.
Is it easy peasy?
It is easy peasy, but it looks like that is not straight, if you know what I mean.
Might not be square.
No, it's not, it don't look square at all. Right, so they just cut it. Nah, because that won't be right. Tell you what, I'll cut that square. I'm going to go shoot that magpie in a minute. That looks better. I'll have to remark that. 20 mil.
Take it off at the rotary cutter.
Make that bottom bit off.
Punch.
Generally.
Are you block of lead?
Yeah. I'll put that underneath it so it don't bounce.
We can take more bounce out of it.
It works a bit easier. Right. What size tubes are they? 2055, isn't it? Go for 5. That's a 6. That might be a 5. 5. 5, stick it there. Somewhere.
Smash it with ball peen
on. That way through. And then what I'll do is, I'll leave that in there. Take a 3 mil. And just mark it. Because then you know. It's sat in the middle. Mark it like that. Take it out. Sharp end it is.
Cheap punch of the feet, ain't it?
Yeah, the bend like hell.
Minus
but we've got one. We're on to a winner with that one. Not telling everybody what we're going to do though.
But it's going to be better.
And you can either. It looks smart, you know, when you take corners off with a punch.
It does.
But other than that, line them back up and just. Nick a corner off. And you can never get them right, that's why it does look better when you do.
Right, show camera to finish pouch.
Sound. Yeah, camera.
Let's have a look.
And because it's got a natural fold in it from the lever, that being the lever, your pouch sits nicely.
Sorted.
Easy peasy.